do it.
Hi, my name is Josie Silvaroli. I'm a fourth year PhD student in Dr. Navdat Pabla's lab at OSU, and today is a day in the life of me. Okay, so in the lab, I have many different responsibilities. I carry out experiments, help other people with their experiments, and keep cell cultures going. I help mentor students and help write papers, as well as, I don't have anything else. In the morning, I genotyped the DNA of our test subjects. For a lot of our projects, you can use similar models. Those models can be applied to multiple projects. So I can look at the protein levels of CLN-BP1 in a model. I can look at the protein levels of CDKL5 and so on and so forth. Then we moved on to cell culture. And our cell culture we use for all kinds of experiments, things like our CDKL5 project, which I have a fellowship for, our ferrochelatase project and the CLN-BP1 project, as well as we have a SOX9 project. So all those different projects can use these different models. When we do cell culture, we have cells that are laying on the back of the flask, so we need to first wash them to get rid of any excess stuff. And then we add a special reagent called trypsin, and it's a special enzyme that helps detach the cells from the back so that our cells can float around freely. The final step is we suck it back up into a tube and collect it all, and we centrifuge it. So this makes a nice cell pellet. And with that, we could transfer a special amount of cells to a new flask so that they could have a nice environment where they can grow and be enriched. We moved on to our slides. We have been doing immunohistochemistry. We have kidney sections and we want to look at a certain protein, CLN-BP1, and we want to see where it's located in the kidney. Currently, I am actually writing a manuscript, so that is taking up the bulk of my time. So for the most part of these days, I've been writing a lot. One of the things I love about research is being the first to discover something. So there's a small amount of time where you're the only person who knows that small detail. And it's very exciting to be a part of this giant collaboration of people trying to figure out how our bodies work and what's going on. Gosh, don't kill me. Stop!